In this video, I will show you how to set up Adguard Home on R2S. It will protect you and your family from harmful advertisement and make your home network more secured and private. First, check if Adguard Home is already installed with your ROM or not. In my firmware, it's already installed, so it's showing here. If it's not in the list, then download the latest IPK file from this link. After that, you save the IPK file on your computer. Then go to the system and click on file transfer. Here, click on choose file and upload the IPK file you just downloaded and click on open. Then click on upload. After that, click on the install button. Then click on status and click on overview page to refresh it. After that, go to system, services and click on Adguard Home. Now in bin path, add one at the end of Adguard Home and click on save and apply. Then again, go on the up, click on enable and click on save and apply. Then click here, it will open the setup page. First click on get started, then in the browser management port type 80, so it should be 8080. On DNS port, change it to 5350, so just add 50, then click on next. Then click on next. Here click on next and click on open dashboard. Now, change the browser management to 8080 and click save and apply. Now, we will forward all our DNS requests through Adguard Home. To do that, 5350 redirect, select redirect to Adguard Home and then click on save and apply. Now go to the firewall. And then click on custom rules. And at the end of 53, add 50. So it should be 5350. And below also 5350, then click on restart firewall. Now go to DHCP and DNS and type. Click save and apply. Now go to your services and click on hello world and then on the anti-pollution click custom and type 127.0.0.1 same like mine, just type this and click save and apply. Now we have successfully routed all our DNS requests to Adguard Home and we will now set up the Adguard Home. Type 192.168.2.1 like this in your browser, then put your user ID and password, and then login. Once you log in, you can see some traffic data is already updating here. From here, you can see your top domains, and from here, you can see the top blocked domains. Average processing time is very important. The lesser it is, better performance you will have. First go to settings, then click on general settings. Logs configuration, enable it and make it 90 days. Statistics configuration, also make it 90 days and click on save. In DNS settings, then go to settings, then click on DNS. Here, you just copy paste as mine. You can also change your upstream DNS server according to your wish. Then here, select parallel request. Bootstrap DNS, you can also save mine, or you can just set up according to your wish. In private DNS, just type 192.168.2.1 and then enable reserve resolving client IP address. After that, click on apply. In DNS cache configuration, type 42949678 9. In override minimum TTL, type 3600 and maximum TTL 7200, then click on save. Now click on filters, then DNS filters. Now filters are the list which help you to protect from third-party adverts and trackers. You can click on block list and add your favorite ones from here. Or I have created a list, you can add it very easily from here. First, copy paste this list. Open the AdGuard setup page. Go to manual config. Now, do this setup carefully because if you make a mistake, it will not work. First, select from the filters until the ID and delete it. Or you can just select all and just press Ctrl V. It should be exactly like this. Then click Save and Apply. Now go back to AdGuard Home, filter list and refresh it. Then you will see the list showing here. Give some time to update it. In custom filtering rules, you can block all the unwanted sites according to your wish. Now go to the query list, and this is the list from which you can analyze which domains are browsed by which client. If it's red color, it means these are the blocked domain. And see the response time. The response time should be around 20 to 40 ms. If you see all your response time is more than 200 ms, then there must be something wrong in the setting. If you notice any website you cannot visit, it will show you DNS probe error. Then go back and then select the see the domain that you want to open and click on unblock. Then it will unblock the website and you can easily browse it. Now let's see if AdGuard Home is working or not. First, open this website www.canyoublockit.com. Then click on extreme test. This website will have lots of pop-ups and different type of advertisement. Nothing is loading here, so it means it's working. Thank you for watching this video.